The budget commits specifically, and this is what we're announcing today, $33 million in one-time funding that will ensure all Albertans who need non-emergency CT scans and MRIs get those quickly to set them on their road to treatment and to health. With this bump up in funding, AHS will perform about 50,000 additional CT scans
to manage surges in demand, and will improve how appointments are triaged or directed across the province. Leveraging technology and data and new tools can help us to manage the demand for imaging services most effectively. One of these new tools is an information management and clinical support system that we call ConnectCare. ConnectCare will actively help clinicians in choosing the right examination for the situation, will help reduce duplication, will improve scheduling efficiency, and will produce cost savings. ConnectCare will also help clinicians to receive test results faster and help with developing patient treatment plans.